Hi, my name is Milton Davis, creator of Changa Safari. Changa Safari is a historical fantasy adventure that takes place in the 15th century. Changa is a young man who has fled his homeland when his father's kingdom was overthrown by the evil sorcerer Ushange. There's three adventures per each book, each one that takes Changa to a different area of the world where he has all kind of fantastic adventures. I'm really excited to working with Eric and his team, and I know you'll be excited too when you see the final results.
Hi, my name is Eric Elder, and I'm an animation producer and director based in Los Angeles. I've been in the industry for over 20 years now, most notably on the shows King of the Hill and The Simpsons as a key animator. We're looking to raise funds for the pre-production design, the concept art, and the test scene animation that's going to show you all the level of quality that we're committed to bringing to Changa and the Jade Obelisk. Part of what we're doing in our pre-production phase is doing extensive research. We want to show you authentic African costume design from medieval times, as well as martial arts, which is something that you've never seen on the screen, let alone in animation.
My name is Adriana Galvez, and I'm going to be doing the background design and paint, doing the environments, basically visualizing them for ChangaAnimation, and I'm really excited about that.
My role is as a character designer, designing all the looks for the characters. I'm also doing storyboarding and concept design, ships, weapons, creatures, all that sort of stuff.
So every journey begins with a single step, and you can support us in taking that first step by supporting Changa and the Jade Obelisk. Thank you.